free physics MP3 from cg4u.net for students. Source, Wikipedia. Density. The mass density or density of a material is its mass per unit volume. The symbol most often used for density is the lowercase Greek letter rho. Mathematically, density is defined as mass divided by volume, where is the density, m is the mass, and phi is the volume. In some cases, for instance, in the United States oil and gas industry, density is also defined as its weight per unit volume, although this quantity is more properly called specific weight. Less dense fluids float on more dense fluids, if they do not mix. This concept can be extended, with some care, to less dense solids floating on more dense fluids. If the average density, including any air below the waterline of an object, is less than water, it will float in water, and if it is more than water's, it will sink in water. In some cases, density is expressed as the dimensionless quantity specific gravity or relative density, in which case it is expressed in multiples of the density of some other standard material, usually water or air gas. For example, a specific gravity less than 1 means that the substance floats in water. The mass density of a material varies with temperature and pressure. The variance is typically small for solids and liquids and much greater for gases. Increasing the pressure on an object decreases the volume of the object and therefore increases its density. Increasing the temperature of a substance, with some exceptions, decreases its density by increasing the volume of that substance. In most materials, heating the bottom of a fluid results in convection of the heat from bottom to top of the fluid due to the decrease of the density of the heated fluid. This causes it to rise relative to more dense and heated material. The reciprocal of the density of a substance is called its specific volume, a representation commonly used in thermodynamics. Density is an intensive property in that increasing the amount of a substance does not increase its density, rather increases its mass.